Hey, what's up guys, it's Roblox Nation. Today I'm Black, playing more Work at Gameplay. So it's just gonna be some fun stuff, silly stuff with the players here on the server, and hopefully a little naughty kid joins. So without further ado, let's begin. You know what, I'm gonna become a supplier because it looks like no one's doing that job right now. So I'm gonna go over there, and I looked at the statistics of the supplies that we have for the kitchen. It's running out of dough and other materials, so let's go over there. You see, look, dough, boxes, grizzly, tomato sauce, and cheese are nothing compared to the sergeant and pepper rolls. So obviously I'm gonna start with this, put a lot of work into this one, dough, press it a lot, then few times for boxes, only a couple times for tomato sauce, and few times also for chili. Before this game had Mountain Dew, pump that up right, so we changed it easily. Very on bottom of this new round of the game, I forgot to use this. Here's my favorite part, putting the boxes, the drum, because it's like Tetris, you know, where everything fits perfectly. They purposely designed the truck to fit at least how many is it? Let's count. Actually, I haven't even had a count of camera, so you guys won't judge. If you guys want to know how many boxes, how many average boxes can this truck fit, make sure to leave a like so that I can make more videos on this game. Wait, guy! Bro, where are you going? The truck's not filled up yet.
Hold on,
Let's observe these cookers and see who's the best. Hey, this pizza's burning. Get it out.
Why?
No. Why can't I open this? Okay, cook these ones. This is some kind of lag. Why can't this one be open? Okay, the game is lagging, but it's alright. Ooh, look. Someone is paying 100 for us just for a pepperoni pizza. Just cook it. Why can't it easily open? What the heck? Something's wrong with the server. Oh god.
Put it out!
There we go, now it's working.
What?
That happened there. Okay. Don't worry guys, I'm a professional, I'm a fireman, a pizza restaurant manager, accidentally. What the heck, I have so much money, I don't remember what I said to you guys in the last episode or part of the Work at Gameplay videos, but I'm pretty sure I told you guys that I'm going to only upgrade my house, and when it is fully upgraded, then I'm going to decorate. So looks like we are done here. Got our house now. Is it transition? Yeah! My house has C1. Boom! It's so wide now. And I'm probably wondering, why don't I add decorations now? Because it's gonna ruin it. If I had decorations before, I'm still gonna make a ton of renovations. So once the house is fully upgraded, I will add the furniture and fixtures, and only have one line. That's it. So this guy is working hard. I'm gonna give this guy the bonus and the joy of the day. Come on, stop walking around. Why can't I click? Okay. Give bonus. There you go. Yeah. You like that? You like that, boss?
That's all. Thanks for watching.